Hi there,
and welcome to this video on Transactions zipForm Edition. Today, we'll be looking at the new Forms Editor, focusing on the basics of how to use it. Let's go ahead and get started. To open the new Form Editor, simply click on a document. A pop-up will give you the option of opening up the document in the Classic Editor or the New Editor. Click on Open in New Form Editor to continue. Here is the new Form Editor. Before we get into the new features available to you, let's first understand the layout. Taking up most of the screen is the document viewport, where you can view the document that was selected. Next, we have the workspace, which is where you'll be performing all of your actions on a document. Finally, on the right-hand side is the navigational pane, where you can cycle between different features at your disposal. By default, we start on the Forms section. Let's take a closer look at your new workspace. While here in Forms, we can add a document from our transaction just by clicking and dragging it into our workspace. We can remove a document from our workspace by clicking on the X. You can also add a document by clicking on the plus icon. You can add documents from a form library by clicking on the Add button. Next, select Form Libraries. You can select which form library you would like to add from if you have more than one library on your account. You can then add any forms to your workspace simply by clicking on the Add button. We now have multiple documents in our workspace. We can enter information and edit on the fly from one document to another, all within the workspace without having to leave the editor. You can download a document by selecting it and clicking on the download icon. You can also print documents as well. Quickly send your documents for signature, all from within the new editor. Click on Prepare Signing, and we'll send over the documents from your workspace in the order you have them. That sums up this video on the basics of the new Forms Editor for Transactions zipForm Edition. For more detailed information, we invite you to check out one of our webinars by clicking on the link in the description.